When the children are at school. A quiet day that's boring, of curled up balls of snoring, whiskers and tails that switch, or padded feet that twitch, dreams of rabbit chases, or smiling sticky faces, to lick and nuzzle, or forgotten plates to guzzle, until when nap time's done, then again it's time for fun. Door crashes, shoes fall, abandoned school stuff blocks the hall.